did some adjusting on this, Majestic. I was wondering, do all the Waterloos have round rods on them, or is that later added, or what? We'll give this a shot, see how it does. It was knocking a little bit. I'll have to do a little more adjusting. Might need a wrist pin. Well, I'll have to mess with it a little more. It's got a little knock in it. See where I can get it adjusted. I might need a wrist pin bushing. But it runs, I'm not too unhappy with it. A little lubrication, it sounds better. It actually kind of quieted down there a little bit. But still knocking a bit. I'll have to mess with it. Anyway, guys, I just want to show that to you. I'll have a little more fiddling to do with it, but it's a good engine. I like it. I took some shims out of the rod bearing. Anyway, that does sound better. Later, guys.